makes a noble name fair, invented a contraption that we know so well. By the 1950s, they're in everybody's home. It's a crazy little thing they call the telephone. Now there's one on every corner, in the back of every bar. You can get one in your briefcase, on a plane, in your car. So tell me why, haven't I heard from you? Tell me why, haven't I heard from you? I said, now darling, honey, what is your excuse? Why haven't I heard from you? Well, there's no problem getting to me, baby. You can dial direct, I got come forward and call waiting. You can even call collect. The serviceman, he told me that my phone was working fine, and I come to the conclusion trouble is with my line. I'm sure the operator will be glad to put you through, so dial 0 for assistance if this all confuses you. So tell me why haven't I heard from you? Tell me why haven't I heard from you? I said, now darling, honey, what is your excuse? Why haven't I heard from you? There'd be a flood, a landslide of mud, a fire that burns up the wires, and thunder so loud for the black bubble cloud. Disaster, I know nothing about. Tell me what haven't I heard from you? Tell me what haven't I heard from you? I said, no, darling, honey, what is your excuse? Why? Darling, honey, what is your excuse? Why?